the implications for major disruption for students and schools from this September. The department said it regretted that the union had not yet accepted an invitation to come and discuss their issues. Emma O'Kelly, RTE News at ASTI headquarters.